What are the minerals needed by our bodies? This time we talk about the major minerals and the trace minerals. Minerals needed by human bodies are divided into major minerals and trace minerals. What are the major minerals? Major minerals are needed in relatively large amounts in the diet compared to trace minerals required in smaller quantities. What are trace minerals? Trace minerals are the minerals needed in smaller amounts in the diet. Minerals are of only a tiny amount in our diet. However, minerals perform enormously essential tasks in our body to build bones and teeth, regulate the heartbeat, transport oxygen from the lungs to the tissues, etc. There are 7 major minerals and 9 trace minerals needed by human bodies. The 7 major minerals are calcium, chloride, magnesium, phosphorus, potassium, sodium, and sulfur. The 9 trace minerals are our chromium, copper, fluoride, iodine, iron, manganese, molybdenum, selenium, and zinc. Minerals have distinctive properties that are not given by other nutrients. Unlike macronutrient carbohydrates, protein and fats are absorbed with 90% after ingestion. The percentage of minerals that are absorbed into our bodies varies tremendously. For example, only about 20% of iron in our diet is typically absorbed, and about 30% of calcium is absorbed, yet, almost all the sodium we eat is absorbed. Another interesting fact about minerals is that minerals in animal foods tend to be absorbed better than plant foods. This is because the fiber and other substances in plant foods hinder or prevent the human body's digestion and absorption of minerals. One example is a substance named phytate, which exists in beans and grains, can bind minerals such as iron during digestion, leading to incomplete absorption of iron by the human body. The degree to which a nutrient is absorbed and is available to be used in the body is called bioavailability. Minerals also sometimes compete with each other for absorption. In other words, the presence or absence of one mineral can affect whether another mineral is absorbed or excreted. For example, a high sodium intake can increase calcium losses. This is the reason why a low sodium diet is advocated by many people. All the minerals required by human bodies are all water soluble. Therefore, there would be a mineral loss when food is cooked in fluid, and the liquid is discarded after preparation. The good thing is minerals can survive the food storage and practice. In other words, minerals are intact and not destroyed in food storage and preparation. To summarize, there are 2 types of minerals needed by human bodies: major minerals and trace minerals. Do not overdose on minerals, as minerals can be toxic when consumed excessively, which usually happens when taking too many supplement pills. Sue Tasty made this video. Thank you for your watching, and see you next time.